The pull-up also seemed still rather small, even though it was obviously bigger than the one she had torn so easily the night before. She put her long legs through each hole and rather quickly slid the diaper up her body. When it reached her thighs, the left side rapidly gave way and ripped in half, seemingly giving less resistance than the one she had worn the night before. "Crap," she whispered violently under her breath. "Jordan, how's it going in there?" Her mom's muffled voice came through the closed door. Jordan ignored it. Naked from the waist down, she started to sweat a little and quickly grabbed a second pull-up, throwing the first in her bedside trash can. This time, she opened the diaper up and didn't bother examining it. Pulling it up a little more tenderly this time, it ripped once more on the left side as it got to her hips, albeit not as thoroughly.